We're out here at Lake Isabella in Kern County. We're recovering an aircraft that went down inside the lake. We're taking every precaution that we can to prevent any hazardous chemical release or any wildlife endangerment.